guys, this is Mia. Mia is doing a lot better since the last time that you saw her. This is the update of her two abscesses. This is her first abscess. As you can see, it has closed. She used to scratch it a lot, and when she scratched it, a lot of blood just came out. So I made for her a cone for her head. Now she's not scratching it a lot. I guess the antibiotics helped, and the ointment that I used to put for her, including the iodine, has helped a lot too. But unfortunately, she has another abscess, I guess. I don't know if you can see, but you see this bump here? It is from the scratch of the other kitten or cat that came to our home and scratched her. She's very clean right now, as you can see. She has grown a lot from the last time. She's such a cute kitten. She is a lot of love, as you can see. She loves petting, and she's got a new brother called Panda. I will show you Panda soon. They play together. On the first few days, they didn't actually like each other. She used to hiss a lot and growl. You can see her abscess, how it's doing. But I guess that today they're just friends. They keep playing like a fight game. She licks him a lot because I think she's a female. I think she's a lovely female because she's a warm kitten. She loves to bathe him, scratch, play with him, and as you can see, she just loves my bed. And this is Mia. She's doing great. Thank you for your questions and your comments on our videos. Of course, I will do a new video about parasites soon, so keep updated and hit the subscribe button and the like button. Bye guys, and thank you for watching us. Bye bye.